So this was the first electric stove in Piggott. And the Pfeiffer family sold most of their furniture to the James family, but they sold some other things to people here in town, including this stove. And the lady agreed to give it back to us. And when we went to get it, it was still in use. She was boiling some green beans on the stove when we picked it up. So we had to literally wait until the stove cooled down before we could haul it back here.